All right, we are going into back on the public test server in the submarine test, going into battle with a Cleveland light class light cruiser. This was a World War II production cruiser, 28 entered service starting in 1942. So the Russian cruiser gets depth charges. That's not fair. I mean, yeah, I'm sure they're modeling what the ships historically had. So I got radar and sonar.
Good luck, everyone. Much obliged. Affirmative.
I'll angle towards A. Try to use that island in E4 for cover. So, I'm just going to screen for this battleship, I suppose, since he's coming this away. Do the screening and the spotting. Increase speed to 3/4 forward and get into A. Whereas the other team isn't capturing C yet.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target.
All right, I am detected. Might as well just
enemy
open
up. Enemy submarine spotted.
It says me, I need to do this.
Direct front.
Really? It looks like port.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Okay, full reverse. I'm in a lot of trouble.
Enemy battleship sighted. Spotted an enemy submarine.
Great.
Enemy battleship detected.
dodge him now to apply AP to his superstructure. Okay. Okay, my AP's not doing anything. Going back to high explosive. Oh, I actually got 4 penetrations.
The ship is on fire! Problem solved, sir! The ship is on fire!
I am so very dead. Well, I passed out a whole bunch of damage to him. I had no right surviving as long as I did. Hope the salmon can finish off the Bismarck. He didn't use sonar. These aren't homing at all. Alright, the bot battleship of the other team is down. This North Carolina is totally dead. Jesus, they waited long enough for him to bring repair parties up and repair again. Again, these aren't homing. I guess our submarine. I guess our submarines don't know how to use their sonar. Wait, yes they are. Okay, I'm sorry, they weren't curving as much as they usually, as mine usually do when they're homing on something. Okay, this actually might do it. Looks like 3, maybe 4. All 4 of them. Wow. Still gonna lose the game. Okay, he's capturing A. That's good. That's real good. Oh, this is a robot. A robot that can dodge torpedoes, apparently.
Hey,
Yeah. Unless they're completely brain dead, they're going to take back Bravo. They're going to take Bravo and get points generation ahead again. Even if they don't, I'm not sure we can catch them. Not. No, that's definitely gonna be bait.
The enemy is about to win.
Oh well. Alrighty. Well, that was the light cruiser. I had no business going that long against a Bismarck. 144 main battery hits, 29 secondary battery hits. Set him on fire twice. I took the inertia fuse for HE shell's skill on my commander, so which reduces the fire chance in favor of more AP, better AP on high explosive, which is probably a mistake. I probably would have done more damage with more fires. Oh well. $48,000 damage to the Bismarck, and like one shell on that destroyer. So, that's that. We will do one heavy cruiser, and there are two American battleships at this tier. So we'll get those out. We'll get those out of the way. Do an aircraft carrier round, and we'll be done with the test. That should be enough rounds to get all of the test rewards for me, anyway.